What's up, guys, and welcome back with some more Arknights Perish and Frost. Today we are here with episode number 6 out of 8, and last time things were extremely depressing for the fact that Mephisto was just straight up losing his mind, and Frost had to watch the one that was closest to him just start to crumble right before him. So in the end, Frost had to make a sacrifice so Mephisto could get away safely. And it was sad boy hours, boys. They had the flashbacks to when Mephisto and Frost were little kids and their messed up childhood that they ended up having together. And inevitably, it was Frost's end. So now we're going to see what happens next. And if you want to see these episodes early, check out the Patreon in the description box below of this video. You get to see these reactions in its entirety without filters, ads, all that annoying stuff helps out a bunch. And if you enjoy this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and let's just get right into episode number 6. Let's get it, boys! They're just some fireworks, man, you know? Don't worry about it. See? Blaze said it herself. Like I said, Mephisto's broken, man. Oh, 9. How you doing? Amiya. Lodos wa nan no tame ni tatakatteru no? Kore made zutto Lodos wa kansensha no tame ni tatakatteru to omotte ta. Demo tatakau no mo me no mae de taorete iku no mo tatachi kansensha no kurushimi nante wakaranai. So itta no wa kimi da yo.
それが何？
ロドスが何のために戦っているのか今の君じゃ分かりっこないよさ仕事に戻るよ
Blaze is like back to it
少し誤解があるようですね
オンリーは何か動きはあったか
新たなレユニオンの部隊がスラム仮想から接近している率いるフロストノバはタルラにも劣らない強力な圧を使う
何了解したオンリーは今スラムでは黒装束の部隊が暗躍している気をつけろ
まさかお前に心配されるようになるとはな
定期連絡をしなかった
チェンずっと考えていたんだ私のいるべき場所はどこなのだろうとも
う私の居場所ではない
私は感染者たちを連れ
て I'm peacing out. I'm out of here.
この都市では
Deuces.
何を言ってる勝手な真似は許さないぞ
Nope.
先ほど言っていた黒装束の部隊だが私も目にしていたよどうやら
Damn. Said I seen enough. Enough bloodshed. I'm out of here. You know what's in those sewers, hmm? Damn. So go check it out yourself. You'll see what's in those sewers. Nine out. And there she goes to go do her own thing. We'll see her, you know, down the line. Crown Slayer? Crown Slayer sighting? Excuse me? Bro said, I didn't sign up for this. I don't want to do this no more. Oh, Project Red? Do you smell what Red is cooking? Damn, Red?
Oh,
Cal. Your freaking shoulder's about to pop out of the socket at the rate you're going. I don't think so. It's like you choose to throw the hands, you'll meet your end by the hands. Monster? Pull up.
Monster.
Yep. Yep, I already knew. I was like, when she said red, let her go, I'm like, oh, is she gonna fight her? And it's monster time. We get to see monster on screen. It's over. You're about to see how brutal, how nasty freaking monster could get. This is about to be peak. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby. Bro, look at monster. You never stood a chance. Oh my god. You're like, no, I ain't sign up for this. You got lucky, monster, you know, shot that up into the air. Jeez. Hit her with the beyond scared straight tactics, you know? Like, did everything except actually whoop your ass. Because you were about to get sent to heaven. I don't know if you would have made it to heaven, but you were about to get sent somewhere. Afterlife.
たちの憎しみは他人の手のひらで転がされているに過ぎない。違う。私は真のリーダーならば仲間をこの無謀な作戦に向かわせないだろう。リュドミラ、ここを離れるんだ。
Said just pack it up. I already know what you did.
自分の道を探す。You
made a lot of mistakes. Get out of here.
この大地を真の意味で変えられる道を。
Damn. And there she goes. Sup guys, and I just wanted to say a huge thank you to Tokyo Treat and Sakura Co. for sponsoring this video, because you'll be able to experience Japan from the comfort of your own home. Tokyo Treat is a monthly box Japanese snack subscription box. You will get up to 20 of the latest exclusive limited edition and seasonal flavored Japanese snacks that are only available in Japan for a limited time, like Sakura Pepsi, Japanese sake Kit Kats, ramen, and many more. Alright my dudes, and we have the Tokyo Treat box over here. We got a really nice orange box this time around, you guys already know. Gonna have some candies and snacks in here. And then you know you cannot forget about this Sakura Co. box over here. We've got our teas in here also, which I'm really excited to try out some new teas this time around. Alright my dudes, we're gonna be checking out the Tokyo Treat box, and this month's theme is Mount Fuji Snack Venture. Alright, so I open it up, and over here we literally have a booklet for Mount Fuji over here, which that actually looks crazy. Let's see, just flip open to a page, wonder what the, like, I'm actually gonna land on over here. And then I see, okay, some ice cream candy DIYs, do-it-yourself kit, sweet potato cookie, and chunky almond bites. So I'll show that off right over there to you guys. So there's some really interesting stuff. And then also a vitamin C drink. This popular energy drink is just what we need to get through a day of hiking Mount Fuji. Okay. Guys, this month for the Kit Kats, you know, every month, you guys know this, every month I'm excited about the Kit Kats. We got peach Kit Kats. I have never had a peach Kit Kat before, and I already know this has to be insanely good. So let's just try this thing. All right, boys, let's try the peach Kit Kat for the first time. Oh my God. This might be my new favorite Kit Kat of all time. It's genuinely so refreshing. It's really like eating a peach, dude. Like, oh my God. Like, I knew this had to be good but I didn't know it was going to be this damn good. Sakura-Co is a monthly authentic Japanese snack subscription box. Sakura-Co is supporting local Japanese snack makers. Each box comes with 20 traditional, authentic, and artisan Japanese snacks, including Japanese teas and a special Japanese tableware. Alright boys, and we are here with the Sakura-Co box for the month, and the theme is Wonders of Saitama. So let's check this thing out. And then we open up over here, and we have the Sakura-Co booklet, Wonders of Saitama. Alright, so we have some milk castella cakes. Okay, those look interesting. We've got, how do you say that? Daifuku, is that how you say that? Almost made me think of like a donut or something for a sec. And then over here we have the Chapon Seiyama tea. Okay, so we're gonna definitely have to try that. And then we have some Oni and Otafuku Rakugan. Hopefully I said that correctly. So there is a lot of different things in here, and I'm excited to try that tea. That is literally like some green tea. That's like a lime green, so let's try that thing out. Alright guys, now let's try the Chapon Seiyama tea. Okay. That's like a really, I think the best way to put it is like refreshing, like clean tasting tea. Like, you could tell that it's like healthy for you. This is really like sort of like grassy, sort of refreshing type tasting tea, which, I mean, looking at it, I mean, it's some green tea. I think this is one of my first times having some real green tea, and it's honestly good, I have to say. And then lastly over here, we have the Wasaka Crane Chopsticks, which are supposed to represent longevity and good fortune, which these, of course, I'm gonna be biased. I love red and black, as you could tell, and these are red, black, and gold, and these are so nice. I don't even know if I want to open up these chopsticks right now, but these are honestly beautiful, dude. They've got like a crane on them. I think you see like Mount Fuji in the back of them too. So I think these are some really sick chopsticks. This month's Tokyo Treat and Sakura-Co boxes were amazing as usual. So if you'd like to get a Tokyo Treat or a Sakura-Co box yourself, you can check it out in the link in the description box below. We have a special code there, get a little discount for you guys. Also, you could get this for a loved one, family member, significant other, whatever the case is. Or you could even get it for yourself. I mean, and be like me and just eat a bunch of the snacks immediately, aim for them Kit Kats, them chips. And of course, the same thing goes for the Sakura-Co box over here. You get your teas, or you get some, well, and you get some special items like the chopsticks. And other months they've also had some special bowls out here, so I think these are amazing boxes that you should most definitely check out. Talk to the rat. That ain't your papa.
Don't worry.
You sure Papa's still alive?
That's
effed up. So they don't even really want to do this. They're just doing it for their own survival, man. Unfortunately, they're fighting Greythroat. And your odds of winning are close to none. Oh. Damn! Whoa, never mind. When you have to protect somebody else, it's a bit tougher. Thank God Blaze pulled up. Blaze got it easy. She got a freaking concussion off that dude?
グレースロートさんのご両親はオリパシーの研究者でした。ですがある時、感染者と当局との衝突に巻き込まれ亡くなったんです。グレースロートさんは ご両親の意思を継いでドドスに入ることを決めたのだと思います。そんな自分の思いを言葉にするのが苦手なだけなんです。
エースと同じこと言うんだね。The homie Ace?
クレースロートさん、ご無事
で。子供。
Oh.
心配いりません。安全な
ところ。I love how that's like the first thing that she says though. Where's the kid? You know, is the kid safe? Like instinctively after waking up.
私、君のことを誤解してたよ。
And now you look at her in a different light.
君は感染者の薬を分かろうとしてないって腹立ててた。あんなひどいこと言うなんて、ロドスの感染者たちの苦闘を踏みにじるなんてって。でも、君は感染者の子供を必死に助けようとした。
Yeah.
正しいことをするなら、私は君を全力で支えるよ。
Now you two are cool.
もし間違ったことをしたら、
We good?
無理やりにでも止める。
別に、診断してほしいってわけじゃ。
Of course not, of course not.
グレースロートさん、もう大丈夫なんですか？
平気。次はどこに向かえばいい？まだ戦わなきゃいけないでしょ。
そうですね。私たちも行きましょう、ドクター。
We can flashbacks over here.
ドラネコさんよ。
お前の言う通りではあるが、感染者の境遇を理解しろと彼女に強要することはできない。
あ、oh, ロスモンティス。
どうした、ロスモンティス。
今朝、6月12日の記録を読もうとしたら、画面が消えちゃった。
リズ、これ、メカニストに渡してやってくれ。
わかった。
ねえ、どこに行くの？
スカウトとエースはね、ドクターを救出しに行くんだよ。
ドクター、私、会ったことある？
いや、でも、もうすぐ会える。どのことは、頼んだぞ。
誰に言ってんのさ。
Hmm.
そっちこそ、無事に帰ってきなさいよ。
Yeah, yeah, don't die. don't die out there.
タカタン生。
Hmm.
おい、楽しみにしてる。
かいな後輩、残してくれたね。
ノーデビル招待という特殊部隊がスラムのレユニオンと合流した。
え？
我々はここでレユニオンを一掃する。巻き込まれないようロドスはスラムから退避してくれ。以上だ。
チェンさん、
Things are about to get bloody.
スノーデビル招待が。
今日離れるのは辛いんじゃないか。
故郷か。私の故郷はどこなのだろうな。
お。
大変だ。スノーデビルが、スノーデビル招待が全滅した。
なんだと。
フロストノバは意識不明らしい。
つくしょ。
Everything going wrong、huh?
また消えちまった。
こう言うとな、あんたのことロンメンのスパイなんじゃないかって疑ってたんだが、その心配はなさそうだな。
もしそうなら、お前を殺して口を封じるだろうな。
Like, yeah, you would have been dead, buddy.
今の私はもう何者でもない。誰かが少しでも弔ってやらないとな。
Alright. And there nine goes on a new path.Okay, round of applause for that episode. Another one in the books. It was cool to see on screen, you know, I guess a kumbaya moment in a sense between Greythroat and Blaze. So now the both of them, you know, have a better understanding of each other, and Blaze understands that Greythroat does indeed care about the infected and such.So that was cool to see. And then we also had the moment with Crown Slayer and freaking Project Red and Cal. And bro, that scene was so cool. I was like, wait, it's monster time, right? We're gonna see Monster. And Monster looked awesome. Oh my god. They made Monster look so good in the anime, dude. Bro was about to blast her into freaking oblivion. And then Cal's like, all right, aim it up. He's like, she's like, okay, you kind of overdid it just a tad with that world-ending freaking laser beam he was about to put through her. But in the end, Cal decided to give her another chance because, you know, Crown Slayer was aware of the mistakes that she had made. So she gets another shot at life when she could have very well just died then and there. And the fact that she even thought that she had a chance at killing Cal was hilarious to me. It's like, no, you never stood a chance. I mean, Project Red was about to freaking snap your shoulder out of a freaking socket. Like, that would pop it out of the socket. It would have been over. So, enjoyable episode. There was some good parts in here. I'm just sad we only have two more episodes left. So things are really going to have to start popping off with Frost Nova and stuff. And we're going to have to see what happens there. But let me know what was your favorite part of this episode. You know, if you enjoyed this reaction over here, be sure to leave a like. Subscribe if you're new. Once again, if you want to see these episodes early and see other anime reactions, you can check out the Patreon in the description box below of this video. It helps out a ton. But until the next one, my dudes, stay tuned for some more Arknights content out here. Thank you very much for watching. Road to 12,000 subscribers continues. And as I always do say, don't do crack.
Be sure to subscribe to the Special K Experience if you enjoyed this video. If not, you're going to Femboy IHOP.